4. May He give you the desire of your heart and make all your plans succeed.
Ella, you are a product of parents who are worshipping, who are known to their for their faith, who fear the Lord, and this is the promise of God for you and for the parents, that you will be mighty in the land.
I want you to know that I'll be there for you every step of the way, just like you have been for me. You are more than like a cousin to me. You are forever my little sister. Now is your moment. Tonight is your night. Happy 18th, Ella. I love you to the moon and back.
We will love you to the very end. You are the blessing. Feel free to let us know your problems, fears, needs, and ambitions in life. Let God be the center of your life. God bless you, anak. We love you, my Daniel.